But it's the country that's at stake here. So I urge you to consider what it is that you want for Canada. Very annoyed that this election is still going to be a first-past-the-post election, that you don't get the representation in Parliament that you deserve. If you're considering strategic voting, keep in mind what happened at the last election. There were two large initiatives across Canada, one called the Vote Pair for vote swapping and one called Catch 22 for cooperative voting. Neither of them worked. Strategic voting does not work. You want to vote for the candidate who will best represent you. People say that the Green Party can't get elected. Well, the reason the Green Party isn't getting elected is because people aren't voting for them. You can change that. October 19th, I urge you to vote for the candidate who will best represent you. I hope that's a green person, that would be me, but vote.